I found this chair in my friend's garden and decided to bring it back to life.